You are sending out emails to your prospects and customers with links in them. Wouldn't it be great to know which link they clicked on and when they clicked on it? Wouldn't it even be better if them clicking on a link would automatically update their information in the database, start an autoresponder, and send you an instant text notification? Intelligent links will do all of this for you and much more. Pam has a bakery and catering business. She has a list of corporations who will be putting on an event sometime in the near future. She wants to prioritize her list and really focus on her hottest prospects. Here's her email with three different links. Depending on which link is clicked, a different action set will automatically be triggered. If they click the first link, indicating they're going to have an event within 60 days, these are hot prospects and Pam wants to treat them as such. A special flag will be added to that account. Any autoresponders they are on will be stopped. A new autoresponder for hot prospects will be started. A note will be added to the contact record, and Pam will be sent an email notifying her that they clicked on that link. The beauty of an action set is that you can configure it to do just about anything. Add or remove flags. Set the source category and category to. Stop and start autoresponders. Assign to-do plans, add notes, and send email notifications. So back to the email. If they clicked on the second or third link, a completely different action set would be triggered. A different flag, a different autoresponder, and no instant notification. Intelligent links can be used for a lot of different purposes, including surveys, opting in and out of newsletter lists, registering for seminars, and much more.